Oh, buddy boy. You're like the beginning with us. For one more night. Yeah, for years it was just you and me. You know, we're probably all not going to make it back from where we're going. But maybe we will if we try very hard. And, you know, I'm going to tell you something. You've been a good companion all this time. Actually, it's a win-win for you, because if we all die out there, you get to go back to where your home is. But if we do make it back, I'm going to let you go anyway. Because you're not my cat. My cat is dead. But you're a good boy anyway. And you've done a lot of good for me. So, one way or another, you'll be free soon.
Looks up at you with that familiar, affectionate look. The eyes flash with a sheen of magic green for a brief moment. Wordlessly, you sense understanding.